this. Good.
Out here.
Hey, what do you say, huh? You don't want to die out there. We don't want to waste the bullet. Take it easy on yourself, yeah?
You don't want to die. We don't want to kill you.
Something's here.
Awesome. cover and fire!
I'm hit!
It's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. Go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
See if they got an underground bunker around here. There it is. Down the hatch. Always need scrap. What do they got here? A map, yes. What's this? How to craft it? Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
I'm ready to go back at it.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You later. go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir-crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Topping off. Should be it. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Mine. Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
Kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later. Raiders, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
This is Radio Free Oregon.
truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds.
Burn, you asshole!
Hold on! I'm coming for you!
Let's go! He don't want to fight!
Someone here? I just want to talk, you know? See if we can help each other out.
Yeah, we're all the same.
We got him.
Watch out!
Right here!
I can't see anything through these bushes.
Let's go.
around like that.
That's the last of them. Let's take the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Save it for later.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry.
Help!
What was that?
now.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Yeah, keep up! I'm hit!
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
Hey, hey, hey. It's okay. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
No, no, where? Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
Drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Then he said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp and clear out those nests.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
I think wait till tonight. Fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong. Who's man? No. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke. It means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Power's off. Figures.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. When you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
How do I get in there?
Lock tight.
Damn it.
wait till tonight. Be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No.
Out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
How the hell do I get in there? Way onto the roof? Almost out. Let's see what I can do. Neat. I need scrap.